वेलकम टू सरोज डिजिटल लर्निंग SST क्लास हिस्ट्री चैप्टर नंबर 10 चेंजिंग लाइफ पार्ट 2. इन दिस लेसन वी आर गोइंग टू सी दैट इन द पोस्ट इंडिपेंडेंस पीरियड आफ्टर वी गॉट इंडिपेंडेंस हाउ आर लाइफ हैज चेंज्ड. What are the changes that occurred in our lives and how these changes have affected our life? Yes, my dear students, we will see various languages, theaters, sports, newspapers and television. These are the main content in this lesson. Now, as we know, language is one medium through which we can communicate with the people. We talk with others. Now, language is not a barrier. As we all know, in parliaments, you can give speech. There is a transmitter and you can speak in your own mother tongue. You can see in Telugu, you can speak in Telugu, you can speak in Tamil, you can speak in Malayalam, you can speak in any language. Language is not a barrier. Yes, we all know there are many languages which are there in India. Hindi is our national language. Assami, Malayalam, Gujarati, Kannada, Kashmiri, Marathi, Odissi, Urdu, Punjabi, Sanskrit, Tamil, Sindhi, Nepali, Manipuri, Konkani are official languages in India. Timely steps taken to nurture them has made this language alive and it is a part of our heritage. Nevertheless, Hindi, which has reached everywhere through the medium of Hindi movies, has served to unity to the country by language. English language, as you know, it is a global language. Right from 1990, when we Indian adopted globalization, English became part of our language. As we all know, English is becoming the part of our livelihood. Without English, we will not get a job, as it opened door to multiple opportunities. Moreover, Indians are at the forefront of learning English. However, it is necessary to ensure that this process does not endanger the very existence of regional languages. As we all know that English is a universal language, but we should also protect our regional language. Now, sports. During the pre-independence period, only a few selected games were known to the people, like kabaddi, kho-kho. Some sports person changed the situation, both of the sports and sport persons. I would like to mention the example of Geet Sethi, who achieved global excellence in snooker. Snooker was not very well known among the teenagers and the youths. But after when Geet Sethi has achieved success to win national and international championship at the global level, he won the billiard competition thrice and the professional one 5 times. His success made the game popular and newspapers started to report news about billiard. Thus, he made a new field available to rising sport in India. It was in 1985 that the Indian team won the World Cup for cricket under the... It was 1983. It was a historic captainship of Kapil Dev. In 1985, Indian won the Benson and Hedges World Championship of cricket. As a result, cricket came to be played in all states to a lesser of greater extent. Sunil Gavaskar broke the earlier record of maximum centuries in the test cricket. People started loving this game. Few movies were also produced around the theme of cricket, like Azharuddin and MS Dhoni. Live telecast of 5 days or 1 day matches are available. Nowadays, we are familiar with 2020 and the IPL as time has changed. What was there in 1983 और 1985 नाउ इट केम टू 2020 पीपल डोंट हैव टाइम टू वेट इंडिया हैड बीन पार्टिसिपेटिंग इन एशियाड एंड ओलंपिक्स ऑफ ईयर 2000 Karnam Maleshwari won medal for weightlifting. She was the first Indian woman to win a medal at the Olympus. India representation began to rise in various Olympic games such as hockey, badminton, tennis, swimming, weightlifting and archery. Now we will see the most important thing that has changed our life. We see our lives in the film. As you all know, as we are stressed out, we are in problem. What we do? We don't have no other goals. We go switch on the television or go to the theater, spend 3 hours and we are back to life. So theater and films are important aspects of every Indian's life. Early they were plays, very long plays. The technique have changed now. The modern backdrops and duration also changed. Previously we had seen that black and white movies, which are the example of Raj Kapoor, Sunil Dutt, Mehmood. First they have worked in black and white movies. There were silent movies also. Later on there was progress and succeeded by colored movies. The industry now employs crores of people. The movie industry in regional language is also thriving. Now we will discuss about newspaper. Newspapers, the changing lifestyle has had its effect on newspaper and other mass media. During early post-independence period, newspapers have multiple objectives. Newspaper functioned with the following objectives: shape public opinion, directed towards constructive work, keep a watch over the government machinery, etc. Earlier newspapers were black and white, now changing into color print, newspaper have become active. Their scope has enlarged to include raising funds for drought affected, flood affected people, helping meritorious students from lower income groups to go for higher education and organizing or sponsoring cultural program. This is how newspaper have now become an inspirable part of our lives. Television. Now, in our early days, television was considered as idiot box because people used to sit in front of it. In short, the whole country started changing. Thank you.